Round three, fight! Alright, you guys, you gotta chill with the hold. Woohoo! I win! Let's see where the tire trucks go. Well, there we go. Required level 14. Guys, give me all the best of stuff, but bonus to all pets. Well, that's fantastic. I haven't even got like 5 levels to go, and then I'll be able to use it. Oh, maybe something finally we can upgrade with. No. That's good. Because I think there's a shield back in town I can use, but we'll have to check on that here momentarily. There's a path around there, but I want to hold off. And since I did reach level 10, I have to select a second class. Demolitionist, pyrotechnic masters, engineer and sorcerer, break enemy ranks. I'm not feeling that. Occultist, abhorrent curses, spells, inflict damage with poison arrows, and night blade. May go down this way. Clandestine warriors over the service of the great houses of the empire. Martial weapons, but even more feared for their deadly blade magic. That's secret in their trade. May do that. Arcanist. Magic. Pursuit of knowledge drives all arcanists eager. We discover technique made namesake. Arcanist. Warp the ethereal. I think I might go with that. However, such raw force leaves little in terms of defense. Healing from an Indian shaman. No, I think I'm gonna go Nightblade. Alright. No. first day, Phantasmal Blades is spread out from the point of attack and impale all adjacent foes. Possibly. Dual Blades. Oh, well, heck. We can get rid of the shield and go dual wielding. Let's put this there just in case. Soldier, no points. Okay. Yes, confirm the changes. No points available in my thing. But dual wielding as an option. But first, hey Marfos, how you doing today? We come back here.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Back in a minute. I need to go see, right now it may just be. We're gonna hold on to green. Definitely hold on to you. Frozen heart. Nice for some upgrades. Well, for now we're going to use the shield because that's what we have. I know we've got dual wielding option, but we don't have a dual wielding weapon yet. Alright, and then this is the quest to go underneath and continue that. Which I think we should keep going. I'll have some fun. I'll see you later. Oh. I destroy all doors. How's everybody doing? Well, this is a very straightforward path. We can keep wandering around here, see what we can find. More loot. Nope. Well, there's our target. I want to make sure we clean out this. Very easy to forget some of these things. Okay, which means we have to go back. Look at me, I'm just killing some spiders. I feel like I'm at home. Well, nothing special here. Downstairs we go. More spiders! Alright, let's clear out the rooms. The spidery roominess for just more spiders. Water, 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 water. More spiders!